hanging out with her friend, like she always does. Anyways, my daughter, she's gonna start school soon. Later this month, she's going to college. But this summer, she isn't studying. She's not doing anything. I tell her to get off the couch. I tell her to get off the bed. But she sleeps until like 10:02 a.m. She never listens to me. And she always says, Mommy? I say, yeah, Zebra. She goes, can I go hang out with my friend? Yeah. She's always hanging out with her friend. And she's always going to these crab parties. And she's always going bowling and going to friends' house. Like, she has some, like, weird friend named Amanda. She's, like, loves friends. And she's always so crazy about her cousin Gina. And she goes, like, oh, I'm going to France tomorrow. Like, France, just go walk there. Like, I don't care. And Zebra, she's all, like, she only acts happy when she wants to ask me something. When I tell her to go pick up the groceries, she always goes, eh, I don't want to. When I ask her to do anything, she doesn't do anything. When I tell her to go vacuum, she just wants to play on her phone. So I go to Zebra, get a head start on college, you know? Take some classes or something. Decide your major. Go read a book. Go study. Start hanging with her friends. Like, almost every day, she's always hanging out with her friends. And she doesn't listen to me. She always tries to have a social life. She keeps saying, oh, I had to hang out with my friends before they go off to college. I don't want to go to And she never asks me how I'm doing. Work is always so exhausting, and she doesn't listen to me. And my husband, don't even get me started on him. He drives me insane too, like, always watching the TV, eating his food, dinner table. Like, please talk to me. And Zebra, she's just always like, always rolling her eyes, and I tell her, please do the dishwasher. She's just like, no, I don't want to. And she's always so moody, and she doesn't do anything with her life. She never makes her bed. And I tell her, please clean her room, and her excuse is, well, the wind's coming over, so why should I clean up? Like, daughter, when I was 5, the first thing that came to my mind was clean up the whole house. And if I didn't clean up the whole house, my mother would slap me. She would hit me with a sandal. That was my childhood. At least I'm, like, nice to you. That is how summer is going. Because she doesn't do crap at all. I tell her to do something, she doesn't do it. All she does is go to the basement working on these, like, 1,000-piece puzzles and stuff. She's always so whiny, she always complains. She never listens to me. And she keeps, like, being obsessed with these superheroes. Like, why superheroes? Like, Iron Man? I don't know, Iron Man? What does he do? Does he just eat iron and he just defeats people? Does he take those iron tablets and just, like, I'm gonna take an iron tablet. Oh, I'm gonna punch you. Is it like Popeye who eats spinach, but you eat like an iron tablet? And Black Panther, what is that? Do you dress up as a panther? And just like, I could claw you. Or Thor. He just looks like some, like, weird, I don't even know anymore. But anyways, you know, I don't think she cares about me, and I'm always stressed out, and you know, she doesn't help me. Well, you know, kids are gonna be kids. When college starts, That is when I'm gonna make my evil plan. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to Zebra's channel. She makes videos on Wednesdays because that's the time to party. Adios!